All right, my friends, let's take a look at a quick solution. So our goal here is to print out the name and title of everything. We want to make sure that we get all the different books and all the different authors, even if an author does not have a book associated with them. Now we have a decision to make. We can either use a left outer join or a right outer join. Which join we may use depends upon what our starting table is. In our case, we want all authors no matter what. So if we want to use a left outer join, we have to use a from authors to make sure we get all of our different authors. Again, you could follow this little purple diagram right here. So we would imagine that the purple in this case is authors. A left outer join will give us all the different authors. Alternatively, we could use a right outer join. If we do that, then our from right here would be photos, or excuse me, not photos in this case, but books. And then we would join in authors. And then in this case, authors would be on the right-hand side, and we would be getting all of our different authors, even if they don't match up to some particular book. Okay, so those are our two options here. I'm going to walk you through both solutions because it should be pretty easy to make a quick change. All right, so let's do first off a select statement. We're going to select the title and name of everything. We'll then start off with a from of authors. We definitely want to make sure we get all of our authors no matter what, so we will use a left outer join. We'll do a left join, and we're going to add in books on books.author underscore ID equal to authors.id. And that's pretty much it. Let's check our solution. And now when we see our results, they might look a little bit funny. That's just because for this last entry right here, we have an author name of J.K. Rowling, but a title of null. This table formatting on this little tool right here is just a little bit off. So the name right there really should be under the name column. It's just a formatting mistake that the table is kind of making it seem like J.K. Rowling is a title. It is not a title. It is just a formatting mistake. Okay, so that is a solution with left join. So now we can try an approach with right join. So with right join, we will first start with books, and then we're going to join in our table of authors. So from books, and then right join authors. Now we don't actually have to make any update to that comparison right there. The comparison order can go in any order we wish. So books author ID is totally fine, or we can flip it around if you want to, but it is totally fine as is. So I'm going to check my solution. And it looks like it is still correct. Awesome. Okay, so those are our two possible solutions. Let's take a pause right here and continue in just a moment.